That's incredible. I don't think I've seen a wreck like that.
That's a long time since I've seen that many cars that were wrecked.
There was a Busch race or a Nationwide race down here in Turns 3 and 4, and they piled up about 30 of them down there one time. These cars, that was wicked.